Hello, 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 hello. I've once said that Tyson Fury is truly the Fury man of the match. I've once said that Fury is a destroyer. I've once said that Fury is a matchmaker. And I've once said that Fury is always the furious on the field. Now, everybody likes AJ because AJ is two brand, Nigeria and UK. Everybody likes AJ because he's a fine boy. Everybody likes AJ because he's a macho man. But you see, we have three great boxers in the world. Tyson Fury, AJ, and the Stone Man from America. We all know who he is. And Anthony Joshua has been doing very well. But you see, when you win a fight, you go back and prepare for another. So at this point, Usyk is another man that AJ seemed to have forgotten that he's a pugilist from his own world. Usyk has also prepared for this man. AJ on his own part took this man for granted, and now as you can see, he has been beaten and four belts taken away from him. Usyk has taken it. But we wish that AJ will make a strong comeback just like he did last time and take his belts back.